Is a Kafka message queue system suitable for use as a UNS? I'll have Kudzai answer this as well, but the answer is it is suitable as a consumer of a unified namespace. So plugging a Kafka message queue system into a UNS and then using it to what we use Kafka for is to take a unified namespace and essentially turn that into a time series data for storage into a data lake. That, and we use Kafka in the middle at a high level. At a 10,000 foot view, that's what we're using it for. What about you, Kudzai?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, that's the same use case there, because your unified namespace is your snapshot, but you could have that data, since Kafka can retain data for like 5 days or so, use it to buffer that data. So it consumes from the unified namespace and then retains that data for consumption by some enterprise applications. So it's a way really of extending the unified namespace